All right, so for today's training, we're just on my website right now. And if you're anything like me, you're constantly losing all these little pieces in your branding images. So for today's training, we're going to be going through this little diamond image here. So we are going to be creating a transparent image with it so that when you are creating your graphics, you have this cute little diamond that you can use. All right, so we'll just screenshot this image. So I've already screenshotted it for this training. And then what we're going to do is we're going to head over to Canva. So once we're in Canva, I just did the Facebook post. You want to drag your image over and you just upload the image there with that green button. So at the top here, you're going to notice it says filter, crop, or flip. We want to crop this image. Okay, so we will just drag it over. There's these little images here. So you want to drag it over to this diamond. All right, so now that we have that there, it really doesn't matter how you size, as long as you just have the diamond image there, because it's going to be transparent, so it's not going to have a background. So once we do that, click OK. So we may have this massive diamond, but you don't want to be resizing it because then it will get blurry. So our next step is, if you have the paid version of Canva, this is the last final step for you, so you want to hit download. We're going to download as a PNG image, and then you want to hit transparent background. But if you don't have the paid version, I'll show you another way to do it. So we'll just hit download there. And I already have an image, so I'll just close that. And if you don't have the paid version, you head over to a website called Lunapic. And we'll just undo that. All right, so we'll click this image here. Clear history. All right, so upload new image. Want to go to upload. So this is what it'll bring up when you first enter the website. And bring up my image here. So we have our little diamond. Oh, I brought up the wrong one. Oops. My bad. All right, so let's bring up the actual diamond, the PNG one. All right, so this is the image you just brought over from Canva. So now we want to create a transparent image. So we go over to edit at the top there and then go down to transparent background. And what we're going to do is we just want to click on this white background here because that's what we don't want to be having in the image. And because it is the color white, it will actually remove anything that is white in the image. So this is a lot easier to do for images that don't have very many colors because it can mess up the image if there's too many colors. But thankfully, this is just lines that are pink. So then we just want to hit save. And then we have our image. So we have this image here. And that is all there is to it, guys.